morning, everyone.
It's family walk time.
Family walk time.
And adorable hat time for baby.
Cute baby hat. It's actually a grown-up hat, but it works. He says, what's on my head?
I got that hat in the Caribbean. The Caribbean. How are you supposed to say it?
There goes John David to get his portals. Me and a Thatcher are gonna sit on the bench and enjoy the beautiful lake with the fountain and each other's company. Love you, buddy. Don't want you to get too much sun. Ooh, he's red. Oh, he's not. Oh, he's red. Oh, he's not. Who is this cute little Crocodile Dundee? It's my sweet Thatcher man. He says, see the string to my hat? I like it. I get to chew on it. The water is a weird, I would call it probably cerulean blue. I don't know if it shows, but it's kind of like a greenish blue. Almost turquoise. It's kind of creepy. I don't know why it would be that color, but it's saturated. It's a saturated color. It's not, you know, reflection or anything. It's just, that's the color of the water. So that's a little creepy. I wonder what they put in there. Maybe it's a good chemical or something, right? I don't know if there is a good chemical, but, you know. Oh no, did your hat fall off? I wonder why.
So this is apparently a prayer house open to the public. You can just come in and pray. I saw in the description.
Oh, yeah. I thought for some reason it was a psychological.
House of Hope and Healing.
Uh-oh.
Mama, pick me up.
Silly boy.
I can't get enough out of this thing.
I can't get enough footage of him. His little legs.
You want to hold? You want me to hold you? Someone's got his orange and is sitting on his own. Oh no, you dropped it. Pick it up. Pick your orange up and eat it. Nom 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 nom. Good job. Very good. You're getting so good at your holding stuff and finding out how to use your hands. Just don't choke on that orange. Watching the kitty cat. His daddy just vacuumed, and so he's like, oh, I really like this clean carpet, and I could go get that kitty cat if he would just hold still. His head is always tracking him. Are you tracking? Wow, you've gotten so much. And you're okay, you're not choking. Are you chewing? He likes even the rind. I have to say, he is not a picky little boy, but today was the first time he just kind of said no. He didn't cry about it. He just didn't open his mouth and just was like, no thank you. You okay? Yeah, you're okay. Oh no, are you messy? You know, like your hands being messy.
Do it again, buddy.
Come on, buddy, do it again.
What are you doing?
He's got his legs all weird now.
Don't hold you, sis, don't hold me. Can you do it? Just hold on to you so you don't fall. You need to restart from the scratch. There.
Oh my gosh.
He's trying.
He's gonna do it.
Come on. He's almost perfect.
Whoa!
No. Come on.
He's trying. You can do it. You can do it.
Hi. You're gonna fall backwards. I don't want you to fall backwards, buddy.
I want your toes. I want to eat your toes. Oh, does that hurt your knee?
Oh, I didn't get the camera fast enough.
But he did it.
He did. He got up on his leg, his feet. And he was kind of...
He like pulled himself up.
Yeah. Good job, dude. Good
job. This is mama. Yay. Yay. I love you.
Oh, ow. Goodness. Ow.
Hey guys, so yeah, we are going to run some errands. We have to get a bracket from Lowe's to securely fasten our new bookshelf, which is not new, but our new bookshelf we saved from the landfill. That's a nice way of saying it. To the wall so the Thatcher can't pull it down. I think we're in the right section. We just have to find a little L bracket. It doesn't even have to be specifically for shelves. And I have plenty of screws, so I'm not really worried about that. Okay, I got assistance saying there's some down here at the end. The end somewhere here. Sliders and mallets. Okay, after much searching, we found it. That's what I need. So I'm gonna check out and get out of here. So we made it to our creativity date. We've been here 30 minutes. And Tabitha is addicted. She has to get back to Thatcher.
I don't want to do it anymore.
That's really cool.
That's pretty quick to do, too. What's a different way?
We had to come check out the bun store, the bread store, because we need buns so we can have burgers with Mama Nita. Buns a dollar.
Why pay more?
Why pay more for buns? We missed this place. Online. We used to live right there, right on the other side of that big building. We could come here. We would come here and we'd get bread, super cheap bread. Have you ever had one of these? These are good.
Hey, they're
gravy.
Holla. Pepper gravy mix for $1.50.
You can,
although gravy, I make all the time.
You can do these as biscuits too, can't you?
Oh, sorry, she's coming.
Thatcher's upset that we came back. He wanted to just spend the rest of the day with Grandma Nita.
He wanted to <mama's>
Then
why did you, or it seems like
it's
been time together, just the two of you.
She is just addicted.
Who?
We were at Starbucks. She's like, can we go? I'm like, we've just barely been here 30 minutes. She's like, I know, I just miss him. Oh, you're so cute. You're such a cute doggy. You are. Get your belly. Get your belly, doggy. You're so cute. Are you just needing some attention because you feel like the baby's just sucking up all the attention? Poor little guy. Alright, we got the buns. These aren't buns, these are English muffins, but these are the burgers. And, it's, they got the cheese on them. I'm gonna show you a magic trick, guys. Ready? See this piece of cheese? Watch. It's gone. Where did it go? That's amazing, isn't it? Oh, anyway. Yep, just gonna let the cheese melt and they'll be ready. Mm-mm-mm. Tell me, guys, what do you like to cook out in the summertime?
for your grilling needs.
Oh, dang. Dang it, every time I get the camera out.
I know. I said something. Here, did you want to take those with you, honey? Where's the other?
Dang it. Oh.
Get him.
Tell Grandma Nita bye. Bye. We found the kittens finally. Kittens! Hi, Mama Cat. It's okay. It took off. Hi, Mama Cat. It's okay. Come here. No?
Meow. Meow. Meow.
Nope. Good night. Good night, silly boy. Good night, everyone. Thanks for watching. Have a good day. Bye.